Damn that shit.
One love, I'm Jenny Acorn with a fatty. Weasel News.
Controversial Deputy Mayor Bryce Dawkins has been causing offense again and standing up for family values in a speech yesterday that has outraged liberals and gay.
Okay, nema problema.
Hi, Dimitri.
Hey, Dimitri, I took care of that thing for you.
Very good. I'm proud of you. Good.
Dimitri, thank you for taking care of that thing for me.
No problem.
Dimitri, hey, hey, meet my girl, Natasha.
Oh,
so
my
nice
pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
Little delicious. Oh. A little connection.
Mikhail.
Hey, my brother Niko. Good. Sit down.
Oh,
have a drink.
Baby.
Move up, ladies. Move up.
Mikhail, we have something we need to talk about.
Okay. Yeah. You can have your alte Katrina. Come on.
Not
no
that.
Deal.
Private. Girls, can you give us a minute, huh? Please.
Okay.
Oh,
get out of here.
See you.
Keep it warm. I won't be too long. So, what is it?
We've got police trouble. The feds or someone are all over us. Sergei told me that a friend of his in the courts told him they've been authorized to tap our phones and they know about the pot we stole.
Shit. Who is the rat?
It's no one. It's just the way we've been behaving. Making too much noise. This was inevitable. We're going to have to calm things right down for a while.
It's that fucking guy, yeah. I know it is. I saw it in his eyes. You know? That guy. That guy who bought the coke. But he didn't buy the pot.
That's Lenny. He's my cousin's boyfriend. It's not him. Yes, he's a moron. Yes, but he's okay.
I don't trust him.
What? I just told you.
He knows too much.
Oh.
You, kill him.
Are you sure?
Sure? No, I am not. Right now I'm wondering if it's him or you. It could be you.
Think for a second. This has been going on for months.
Think. Look where your thinking has got us. You were in charge of security. Good job. Well done, Dimitri. You pathetic idiot. You, prove you're loyal. Go and kill the guy.
Don't question my loyalty.
Then don't question my orders. He lives on Guantanmo Avenue in Bohan. Head up there and call me. Me personally, when you get there.
Mikhail, please, don't do this.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
I'm begging you.
I said shut the fuck
up. Please, don't do this.
Why don't you
listen? You want to play games? This is not a game. You have to play by the rules.
That's the Relaxed Power X motorized scooter from Ambulate. Take the weight off your feet. When protest music was about standing up to presidents, not sucking up to them. This is IF99.
refusing to lie down, as civil rights groups are demanding his resignation or impeachment. Mr. Dawkins tried to link Liberty City's gay community to terrorism. Dawkins himself has now said his comments were misconstrued and misquoted, and in a statement commented, "I like gay people. Some of my best friends are gay. I just don't want to know about it." Can we all get back to the important matter of fighting terrorism by any means possible? The controversy continues.
After heavy lobbying, the action group border agents and land security helped push through a new border security bill that gives agents greater powers to catch, detain, and execute illegal immigrants. Legislators expressed alarm at the plan, saying the best way to stop illegal immigration is to pay all Americans $3 an hour, abolish the minimum wage, and health care benefits.
A new report by a neoconservative think tank says that Europe is still underperforming. Riddled with binge drinkers who cripple their economy with 4 to 6 weeks of vacation a year, the continent has become so bogged down in social services that the American dollar is hardly worth anything across the European Union. Experts say if the continent plans on competing globally, they will need to begin slashing social services and taxes. I'm Jim Harrison, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
It's music from the days of high fidelity. Before it goes down, low-fi with MP3s.
It's Eye of 99, suckers.
Guantanmo Avenue Station. Go to the platform. Get rid of that rat.
Shut up, Dimitri! For the last time!
It might not be such a bad idea if I never hung up, never went home again. Stand as far away from me as you can.
Today's man.
Hey, Lenny. Mikhail Faustin don't like you no more. It's nothing personal.
Faustin ain't nobody. Fuck off!
It's enough of a somebody to get you killed.
Do what my brother wants you to do!
To improve.